Who's that? My grandson.
Oh, Isaac, you're crazy. Welcome back to Dead Space. Let's play part 12. It's the final part. There's Nicole. She's like, get the fucking thing. So let's get the thing. This is it. This is the grand finale. You know, not gonna call it anticlimactic. But, you know, I mean, not a lot of stuff happens. Oh boy, you're in for a treat. You're gonna see Isaac Clarke, fucking day laborer, because he's gonna be dragging shit around for the whole part. You're like, sorry, I had to burp. You're like, nah, it won't be the whole part. Yeah, it'll be the whole part. I know, because I just did this part, and like it got all fudged up, and I gotta do it again. It was the whole part. I bitched about it, man, but you're lucky. This one, this would be much better. Take two. Normally, you know, one take, that's it. But when, you know, I have no choice, it's like, all right, I'll do it again. Fucking, you know what I did last night? I saw extreme midget wrestling. And yeah, you might be like, that's offensive. Don't call them midgets. I didn't. That's the name of the event. It was at the goddamn fucking bar around the corner. Best $20 I ever spent in my life. I'll fucking go into that in detail later through various social means like Twitter and all that other crap. But let me just tell you, it was fucking hardcore. They were hitting each other with chairs and shit, and they had like bats. It was intense shit. So back to Dead Space, if you're not interested in extreme midget wrestling, I don't know how you possibly couldn't be. I took a picture of Lindsay with 7 midgets. Little people. Again, they got offended if you called them little people. Shout out to any little people or midgets. I don't care either way. You don't gotta fight each other to entertain me. But goddamn, it was entertaining as shit. I took like 8 million videos. I'll probably fucking cut together some kind of video and slap that shit up. No ads, of course. Copyrighted music. That's a no-no. But, I mean, just to see the tenacity in their hearts. Alright. I can pretty much just grab a bunch of ammo and health. And I should be able to... Oh, I got... Silly me. I gotta sell shit! Michael, you crazy guy. This fucking midget's on the brain. Alright. Go down and sell Peng. Worth a cool 30 G's. A diamond semi. Conductor, I guess. You could use more fucking bullets, though. His eyes don't have many. Look at all this money I have. Why do I have this much money? Did I hoard it the whole game? Oh, we have fun. You know I did. I guess I'll just take all my larges. Large health pack. Do-do-do-do-do. Running in the night. Or something. Grab my plasma NEG. Take all my line racks. My boys! What? I have no more space for my boys! Alright, I can probably put back some health. I guess I don't need 700 health packs. I'll probably need that many. Stop, people are whispering. Okay. How's that look? I can't tell. I need to see it. Words don't help. Okay, so that means Michael's gonna be firing a lot of line guns. I'll be like, buff, poof. I'll be like, glow, glow, glow. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, did you see it? Get it. Yeah. Oh, is a battery in there? Freeze, bitches! Literally! And I missed them both! Oh, fuck. Look, they just stood right next to each other for me. It's like, please, kill us both at the same time. Oh, I will. I hit the wrong button. X doesn't reload. This is reload. Damn you, Dead Space 3. Oh, guess who just fucking perfected it? This guy! DLC was pretty good. I liked it. Dead Space 3? Pretty good. No Dead Space 2, but I like it. Fucking, I like that I got 1250 in it! I'm excited. I did the whole thing that Ray and I do, mostly Ray, because he perfects 800 million more games than me, but it's like the bitch move, but then it's awesome at the same time, where you pop in all three games, like, in order, and then, like, take a fucking picture of them on your gamer tag, because you're, like, the ultimate loser. But that's alright, because, I don't know nobody else that did it, bitch! So I'm a better loser than you are. Oh, look at this guy. Boosh. Oh, get severed. Get severed! That's the fucking name of the Dead Space DLC, part 2, Severed. You just got severed. Come here, you little shithead. Where you going?
You ain't going nowhere. Oh, you ain't going nowhere, sucker.
All right. Grab this battery, walk it over here extremely slowly. Plug it on into the battery maintenance mainframe, and we're gonna get that fucking door up and running right now! We're gonna do it right now! I'm telling you, it was like a full-blown WWE thing. They had like the good guys, the bad guys, There was the one dude from the USA, and he was like the fucking champion, and then there was like the bad guy from the Philippines, and we booed him. It was insane! $20! Memories forever! I highly recommend it, folks. The guy kept screaming, the announcer, he kept screaming, "Do you want to see some midget violence?" Over and over again. Who wants to see some midget violence? It's fucking crazy. I cannot explain it to you. Kerry Shawcross will explain it to you because he was there. Just thought I should. I'm fucking glad there were other people there to witness that event. Like, we were going to go, and Kerry and I saw a fucking flyer for it like a month ago. At there's like this bar nearby, and it's for like St. Patrick's Day, I guess. And we joked about going, but totally forgot about it, and then realized it was this weekend, being yesterday. And I was like, dude, we should totally go. We're like, fuck it, we'll just show up. We figured like it might be empty, and it might be kind of like weird, like, oh, midget wrestling, and there's nobody here. There was like fucking 150 people there. Like, it was packed out the asshole. Assholes were packed out with people. It was awesome. Highly recommend it. Oof. Oh, by the way, Dead Space, stuff's happening. That's like my throat. My voice is all hoarse from all the screaming. I was screaming like, I was like, rip his dick off! Rip his dick off! Bite his dick! People were looking. That's fine. I was getting into it. You gonna go to Extreme Midget Wrestling and not yell? I mean, come on. Like, oh, look at that guy. He's making a fool out of himself. The line gun's pretty fucking awesome. Bring it, bitches! Your baby and me. Oh god, you can't stop me. You can't stop me. Whoa, you tried to stop me, but you fucking can't. Oh, he's gonna. Ow, he did. Oh, he hit me. Oh, two first. Somebody behind me isn't there. Oh god. Nope. Yeah, there was. Crafty little bitch. I'll just miss you 100 times. And then, oh, here we go, okay. Fuck, there is health everywhere, player! Jesus Christ! I'm hitting the wrong button for stasis. Oh! Babies! Baby, trouble on the baby deck. Stop moving. Stop moving around so I can cut your fucking limbs off. Is this how, like, circumcision works? You're just, like, fucking firing away at it, like, all willy-nilly? Oh, you got blasted. You got blasted! You got fork stabbed! Oh, and your baby too? And your baby too? Bring it on, bitch. This is like one of the last two rooms where there's just like 100 million necromorphs, shy of like the end of the game, like the very end of Final Boss. So I got slapped around a little bit there, but it's actually like one of the worst spots left in the game. So we pretty much just breezed through that because I think we have shitloads of. Well, I keep hitting the back button because the fucking back button is just right there. We have shitloads of health and ammo, even for the line rack. I mean, for the line gun, silly me. It's not for the line rack. But we're still gonna have to carry this fucking thing around for 100 million parts. So that's cool. I'll grab it. I probably won't sell it. Oh no, I probably will. I think you'll hit one more store before the end of the game. But now, all you have to do is just run around and drag this stupid thing all over the place. Through, like, 7 rooms. I think this is, like, the 2nd room. Someone decided, like, let's just make... Like, Chapter 12 is called Dead Space. It should just be called, like Rock Pull. Or, like, fucking Rock Puller. I don't know what to say. Boosh! I missed! Fuck! I got him that time and he just didn't die. There you go. Squish your guts. Gut squish you. Ugh. It's like 3 of his wieners got cut off at once. Oh, no, wait. The middle ween survived. He's got 1 good ween! And then the crazy puzzle element here is also... Whoa, the bridges malfunction, so they fall back down. So you have to stasis them, or else it'll whack the marker. And it's like, that's no good. Dude, little fucker. Just keep throwing guys at me. Give me your arm, I'll explode it. Boosh.
Guts. Oh, you like that? Explode your arm. Oh, yeah.
Oh, was that a baby? Thought I heard babes. Nope, no babes.
Just more explode arms. Oh, yeah.
Hey, the security thing ended or whatever.
Your constant harassment of the female gender makes me sick.
Not Isaac's, yours.
Isaac Clark is a ladies' man because it's ladies' night and he's feeling right. On ladies' night, pushing buttons, waiting for doors to open because there's nothing else to do. Doing a little jig, look at him go, Look, he's doing a little tap, Rooney, doing a little tap. Okay, open the fucking door, for God's sake, man. Jesus, it just takes forever.
Isaac, you're
almost. Oh, there's more goobs. Ah, I got hit by one guy. Fuck, that's bad. Goobers up the night. Oh, was that behind me? Whoa. Did I blow him up? Somebody said on a comment section. Whoa. I don't think I mentioned this, but somebody said that if you shoot them like right at them with the mine, it's better than under them, but kind of looks like it falls under them anyway. I really fucking hate these things. It's pretty inconsistent of like when they die, depending on their fuck me. Their little like asshole tentacles. I didn't know those guys could knock you over. Hey! Quit it! Cut it out. Hang on. I gotta deal with this. Cut it out. Stop. Are you done? Are all the things dead? You little shithead. It's pretty inconsistent, like, how many fucking shots kill these things. Sometimes I fire one, like, right under them, and it rips them a new bumhole. And other times that happens, and I have to shoot, like, 7 fucking times. Fucking hit back again! That's fine. This is the last part. Don't worry about it. Alright, I guess I'll sell my Ruby Semiconductor because I'm here at the store. I'll never need this money, ever. But why not waste more time, right? You've already watched 12 parts? What's another 5 minutes, right? We're friends, kind of. Acquaintances. If I saw you at a party, I would nod. Like, I know you. I wouldn't talk to you, but I'd be like, oh, I forgot the fucking rock. Where is it? Or did I come? Where am I going? I gotta go through here? Oh yeah, I gotta go off on an adventure too to turn the fucking power on. That's right, because the bridge is off. Great. There's babies everywhere in here. This like little hatch, I don't know what this is, because it's like a fucking, it's like a tunnel room where you're like running on the ceiling and shit. Must have like doubled as a daycare, because there's babies everywhere here. Like, I don't know where they're coming from. They just pour out of the woodworks. They're not here yet, but I'm telling you, they're here. Babies! I can hear them. Oh, there's one. You are not a baby at all, sir! You are way more frightening than a babble. I may have been mistaken on my assessment of babies in this location. Oh, God. Nope, there's a baby. I was right. You were all wrong. Ugh! Ow! Fucking son of a bitch! Oh, take it back out. God, he takes like 6 minutes to switch his guns. He's like, oh, hang on there. Let me just get my line gun back out, because I'm an old man! I can't do it!
But I'm gonna do it anyway!
Sometimes, life's hard on the trail. The Oregon Trail! Ba-ba-ba-boosh!
Isaac is flying through space! Woo! He lands like a little turtle. And he's like, he squats. Like, he looks like he might fart when he lands. Good thing I ran all the way down here and flew and whatever to do that. All right, elevators, go! And by elevators, I mean bridges. Bridges, go! Ugh. Fuck me. Last part, I think I said something like, oh man, I'll have to include part of my next Let's Play because this video will be so short. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I was talking about. Clearly, I forgot the last fucking chapter of the game was Isaac Clark pulling a fucking chunk of rock throughout the goddamn spaceship. I mean, exciting, great. You know, you guys are loving it, I'm sure. But it just takes a long time. The thing is heavy, right? He's not fucking Superman. I mean, that'd be pretty awesome if Isaac was fucking Superman. But he neither... Oh, shit. He neither is Superman nor is fucking him. So, you know, takes him a while. I'm just gonna shoot him like 100 times. Ow! Oh, he's dead. Ah, you little fuck. Here we go.
Ooh. Welcome to your bris, bitch.
Yup.
He was a Jew all along. What was that, a piece of a box or a box? I'm freaking out, man. Freaking out. Okay. Well, let's just keep it moving, keep it grooving, keep dancing, keep romancing, and fucking run down the tunnel, shithead. No, I mean, he's great. Oh, fuck! All right. So the stasis in Dead Space 3 is left trigger and Y, and the jumping in zero gravity in Dead Space 1 is left trigger and Y. My bad. That was very unfortunate. The second I hit that button, I was like, I did bad. You killed me, Dead Space 3. You killed me. But that's okay, because this ain't hardcore. We ain't got no problem here. I like it. It added suspense, right? That was crazy. People are going to be talking about that. Like, remember that time Michael was going to beat the game and he jumped into the fucking fan blade? I mean, that is fucking... That's about as cut and dry case of suicide as you can get. Like, he just leapt into it. This angle blows. So I'm going to switch to this so it doesn't blow. That was actually pretty good. Whoa! I need to start showing my fucking plasma cutter a little more love. That's actually not true. Fuck the plasma cutter. You can play the entire game with it. Obviously, there's that achievement for it, and it is pretty amazing. It fires really quick. But these dudes at the end of the game, on the hardest difficulty setting, just take so many fucking bullets. You're better off just using the fucking line gun for, like, this end section. You'll need the plasma cutter, I'm pretty sure, for the final boss fight anyway, I recall. Like, you'll use it. It's definitely useful to have. But for most of these last sections, if you can spare the ammo, X button, not the Y button, you're better off definitely using the line gun. Because you can take off, like, fucking two limbs at a time. Faux show. Easy peasy. Lemon greasy. Oh, I'm on the ceiling. I'm blowing my own mind right now. Holy shit. Large health pack. Look, they're fucking sneaky. They always do that. Like, you walk in this area and it's like, oh, da, da, da. And then you come back and it's like, what? That was there the whole time? That's crazy. Like, I actually made that whole bit. I did that in the last video that I made. I did that whole thing. And then I forgot about it. And then when I just got here again for the second time, because I made that video like a week ago, I was like, oh my god, I forgot about it again. So I had to point it out again. That's crazy. That's the second interesting thing that happened this video. Oh my god. That was fucking something else. He just fucking whacked me. Fuck your legs, bitch! Fuck your legs! Don't be afraid to stasis the shit out of this guy, because don't forget, we have the fucking stasis thing in the room. Silly Billy. Is he dead? Not yet. Nope. Yeah, now he's dead. Dead? Fucking go down, fool! Holy shit! Alright. What the fuck was that? So once again, this guy gives me nothing. Not that I really give a shit, because it's the end of the game. Still pretty pissed off about that diamond semiconductor that he didn't drop. Oh, there we go. Oh, he dropped the power node. Okay. Well, at least I got noded up. Nodes here! Nodes! Here! Nodes here! How's my... I just hit the fucking back button again. Don't worry about it. How's my inventory looking? Looking pretty out of fucking line racks. So I'll just go buy some more. Because I don't need monies at this point. Head into the shop, gonna buy some ammo, cause I'm fucking rich, got $110,000, where is it? I don't know, I went right past it, didn't I? Yep, there it is. Line racks. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 line racks! I figured I'd celebrate. No, don't sell it, take it.
Take it inside yourself, Isaac Clark. Oh yeah, dirty boy.
So, now that we went through all that, I can do this. Because this is why we did that. Boop. Poof. Thank God for technology. Scoot it on over here. I'm going to run over here, and then I'm going to throw you for a loop. What I'm going to do is I'm going to turn around, I'm going to open this bridge, I'm going to grab this thing, and then I'm actually going to go ahead and pull it on the track, and then I'm just going to put it right in that room. So, boosh. That happened. Also gonna refill my Stacy over here. Hey, you. Fuck you. What the fuck did you say to me? Yeah, you got a new head now, bitch. What are you gonna say? What are you gonna say? Nothing! Oh, it made a squishy sound. If you're wearing headphones, it made a squishy sound. And can I say in part 12, by the way, like, I do my best to edit this so it sounds good with headphones, whether you're wearing headphones or you're listening it through your speakers, but it absolutely caters to headphone users. Like, these Let's Plays just sound better. And now, you know, maybe I apologize in advance because there may be some times where I scream a little bit and it might be a little bit loud. But, you know, keep your hand on the dial. Get ready to pump that shit. But usually, you'll get a much better, like, playback in the game with the game atmosphere from wearing headphones. Because I edit with headphones and then I listen to them afterwards, but it just sounds good in headphones. All right? Oh, there's more goobs in this room. This is another one of the final goobs, I think. It's the final goob down. Goob. Goob down. Goob down. Goob down. Goob down. Goob down. Goob down. The final goob down. That's pretty cool. Not going to be available on iTunes. That's a fucking video exclusive. Come back and listen to this if you want to list the goop down again. Beep. That said, earlier, like 50 minutes ago, about the next part of my next Let's Play, I will put in, after the credits of Dead Space, I'll throw in the game just to show you what it is. And then, so watch that. Also, in the credits, I'm probably not going to sit through them all because they're long as fuck and I had nothing to say last time. So I'm just going to leave them in there with nothing. And, just to make it an even better experience for you, as soon as I, my brain melted right there. There's a fucking song that got, claimed in the Dead Space. Because, believe it or not, right, the song at the end of this, Dead Space video was claimed on YouTube as, the soundtrack for being the song in Dead Space. So yes, YouTube, you're right, it was that song! But I'm just gonna fucking drop that out. So enjoy the nice cold silence of the credits and stay tuned for the video fucking sneak peek of the cutscene for the game that I will do after this. But this is it. This is pretty much the fucking final part. I don't think it took nearly as long the second time because I remembered this time that it was me dragging a rock around for 500 fucking years. And for some reason, it surprised me last week and I don't know why. I was flabbergasted, folks. Wasn't prepared for it. This is it. Gonna run on over to here. Somewhere. Nowhere. I guess I'm just running. Oh my god! That was loud as dicks. Don't just run out there all willy-nilly. Because fucking bitches show up. Bitches that need to be dealt with. So just plasma cut your way to success because they get fucking pee-peed on. I don't know if I was about to say, I don't know if enemies start spawning next to you. So the answer is enemies do start spawning next to you. To answer my own question, kick you in the fucking face. Want the baby! Oh, come here, bitch. Come here. Give me them knees. Wow. Oh, he wasn't like a powered dude. That's why he just melted from one hit like a fucking piece of shit. Get your legs cut off. Old Cuddy. Old Cuddy knew that time had come for his legs to go. So, fucking packed up the saddle and I guess he got his legs cut off. The end. Did you like that story, Billy? You want some bitch? Black, 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 black. Fucking die. There you go. There we go. There we go. Is there more behind me? You throw more? No. Get in the hole, bitch. Get in your hole, fool. I'll just pull this extremely slowly all the way to the end. Oh, it's gaining speed. It's gaining momentum. Oh my god, it's gonna fucking fire itself off the tracks! Slow down! Oh, it's fine. Remember when I said that thing about screaming for headphone users? Whoops! Don't worry about it. I'll fix it in post. Unless you've already heard it and it hasn't been fixed yet. Holy shit! Get out of here, bitch! Get melted on. Alright, so if you want to get the hell out of my way... Oh, you just died? That'll work too. Let me through the thing! What am I doing? Oh, I ran away.
Thank you, Isaac.
Hey, how did you get back there?
I always believed
Nicole.
Oh, God.
I knew you'd return to me.
No!
We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
All right, come on. Do the crazy thing, and the marker's like... And Isaac's like... All right. Okay. Man, that's like, what happened? Oh my God. I don't know what happened. I would love, oh, okay. Never mind, my bad. I was gonna say I'd love to, but you gotta let me out. I'm trapped like a rat. Oh God. Just squish me. Just bash me. Just put me in a bag and bash me.
You cunt.
Look at how big her fucking titties are. I'm just saying. They look big up this close. You're a bitch, you know that? Don't take the fucking thing. Like, I just dragged that all over the place. Okay, so now she's doing her big, like, oh my God, it's slowly just going backwards. Like, why didn't it do that for me? Why couldn't it just slowly go forward? It's just flying backwards from magic, from nothing. Okay, so here's this gem, right? She's like, guess what, bitch? Watch the fucking video of Nicole to the end. So this is the video that the game opened up on. You're sitting in your chair and you're like, I miss you, baby. And you're watching it and she's like, I'm sorry. And he's like, it's cool, baby. I didn't even care. The TV was yours. You know, I'm not mad that you took it. But like, then fucking he turns it off, right? And they're like, Isaac, turn that shit off. That's what Hammond sounds like. He's like, turn it off. We're here. And Isaac's like, all right. But he fucking says to him, like, you watch that like a million times. He doesn't maybe say a million, but he makes it, like, it makes a point to say that Isaac's watched it over and over again. But like, you didn't watch the whole thing one time? The whole time you, like, how many times did you watch it? Did you always turn it off at that one part? Because the video I'm watching right now that apparently you've had the entire time shows her fucking killing herself. Spoiler alert, she's dead. If you didn't catch on the entire fucking game when it tells you she's dead pretty much the whole way. And then now she's doing a thing. Oh, I spoiled it. Whoops. I was talking. I wasn't really looking what was happening, and I thought she already stuck the needle in her arm. But she's killing herself right now is what she's doing. So, like, oh, Isaac's world is fucking shattered, and his mind is blown from this video that he's had since before the game started. Like, that's why he came here. Also, I'd like to point out, what the hell did Kendra do that entire time? Nothing. She did, like, go back and look. She was fiddling with her gun. She had, like, an idle animation. Like, she was just like, watch this, Isaac. And then was like... Man, that video is long. That is way longer than I thought. It's all the way over there now. It's gone all the way over there.
Goodbye, Isaac.
Yeah, bye, you fucking bitch. Go fuck your rock! I never loved you! Damn it. Good ones always get away. So, she took the thing back. Oh, fucking goobs, watch out. Watch out for mess in the goobs. Goobs always scare me. By the way, anything and everything in this game can be classified as goobs. Whether it be the walls, whether it be the floor, the monsters, Isaac Clarke himself, the toilets, or the nodes. It's kind of like Smurfs, how like the word Smurf is everything. That's like goob for Dead Space. No, I kid. But mostly it's for goopy shit like this. Like, this is goobs on the floor, and the enemies are goobers, and they make goob. And sometimes I call them goobertrons, like it's a nickname. Like if I called necromorphs neckies, but that would be silly. But you can totally get away with calling goobertrons goobies. Just explaining goob logic to you. Because you didn't know.
Now you know. The way of the goob. Goob riders, transform and roll out.
Goobin' through space and time, goobing your way with Isaac Clarke. It's the end of the game if I can. Run over there! Dun 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 dun. I don't know how long this part's been going. I felt like it's gone pretty darn smooth. Much better part than the last piece of shit you would have been stuck with. Hoo boy. Never gonna see it. Oh shit, there she goes, scampering on up that little thing.
Oh my God.
God. Kapoof. I love this, you fucking stupid bitch. She doesn't just get fucking killed, she gets slapped, then she gets fucking crushed, Then she gets smushed into the floor and whipped against the fucking wall like the stupid bitch that she is. And I'm immediately gonna run over to where her corpse is once this cutscene's over. I'm not sure if it's still gonna be there because this just happened, but I hope it is because I'm gonna fucking shoot it. Is it over there still? Tell me it's over there. I'm gonna run right for it. You know Isaac, even in this situation, is like, right. So is that fucking corpse still over there? Damn it, I don't see it. It's to the right somewhere if it's there. Okay, any day now when you're done with the fucking thing. You bastard! You robbed me of my corpse fucking, like, humiliation. I was just gonna, like, play with it and shoot it and shit. What a bitch. Holy shit, he almost slapped me with that thing. Did you see that? So, the object for this guy, or the objective of the fight, I should say, silly me. Oh, shit! I thought I was gonna get crushed. Is to shoot the yellow things. I know it's very different from any other major fight we've had in this game. But that's why you're watching this guide, right? I mean, that's what this is. This is a guide, right? Oh, God. You guys are watching this for a fucking guide. So all you really want to do to dodge those, which I'm not really demonstrating well at all, is once he swings back, just fucking run one direction, like just strafe to the right. I'm really slow. He keeps fucking whacking me. It's kind of starting to piss me off. So now just run to the right. And as long as you don't hit the wall, he won't hit you. Because, like, obviously if you hit the wall, he's going to fucking whack you up against the wall. Oh, he will grab you. That's a thing that he does. And then you just gotta probably blast his face. These always scare me, because these are definitely the easiest to die, because it's hard as shit to aim with this thing sometimes. Because it's not fucking steady at all. It gets easier as you get closer, but obviously because you're closer, but you also are almost getting eaten when you're closer. Oh, boy. Okay, so there's one fucking shitball off his face. Come on, you bitch. Oh, I look really close to his face now. Oh, boy. Oh, he's gonna eat me. Oh, no. This is bad. Reload your gun, boy! Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, God, no. Oh, shit. I thought I was gonna get eaten. I thought for sure I was gonna get fucking eaten. If this was hardcore, I would totally fucking die at this part. This is where I would choke. It's a fucking choke point. Grab the box, damn it! Oh, and also shoot his guts. So now he's got a bunch of guts inside, and you just have to painstakingly kill those guts, one gut at a time, because he'll just, like, open his ribcage, I think, like, after each wave of enemies, and every time you just, like, either a certain amount of time runs out, or, Jesus Christ, it's just when you destroy one of those yellow things. Good Lord, he'll fucking close it back up. Okay, need to heal here. Use the fucking health! Use it, you idiot! Heal, man! Don't use smalls! Good Lord! I was, like, mashing the health button like a son of a bitch, and he must have been using, like, mediums or smalls. You got, like, 100 larges, dude. Fucking splurge. Jeebus. That was crazy. Oh, I'm gonna get squished. Oh, that was close. Oh, strafe, bitch! Oh, dude. You can't touch me! Dude, I am, like, fucking... I'm like Muhammad right here. Float like an Isaac fly, sting like a bitch. Oh, you like when I shoot your fucking little weenie things? I don't know what else to call them. They're like heart sacks. This is where I'd barrel roll if it was Dead Space 3. Roll. Oh shit. Dead Space 3 also long fucking game. You can do, like, 90% of the game single player. There's just a few co-op missions where you need a co-op player to play. But playing the entire game co-op is fucking fun as shit. I highly recommend doing that. I beat it first on single player by myself. And then I played co-op with a friend. And, yeah, fantastic fucking time. And the achievements aren't too difficult. Boosh. How many fucking thingies does he have left? One or two? Somebody tell me. Looks like he's got two. He is just fucking slamming his fist like a cranky baby. Who slams doors? Babies. Come on, you little bitch. Just go to hell. Damn it. Come on. Where we go? You don't know? Oh, fake out. He runs it in. Oh, touchdown dance. He's doing a dance. I'm running backwards, bitch. You can't stop me. Look at this. I'm just making a mockery of him. It's just fuck. You're getting put to shame. This is it. You're gonna get killed. Oh, I shot you in your wee-wee. Wee-wee shot. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, all right. Well, don't be slamming the deck and shit. That's just childish. I don't need it, but I'm gonna grab it. Oh, I was gonna run somewhere, but I got nowhere to run. Oh, shit. What's up, bitch? Come here. Oh, I was gonna punch him in the face. Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you! That's how you deal with bitches. Isaac Clark, Master Monster Destroyer, fucking ladies' man. Besides, you know, Nicole, who's dead. She killed herself. Probably had nothing to do with Isaac. We don't know that, but probably had nothing to do with Isaac. Besides that, total ladies' man. Oh, also Kendra. That didn't go too well either. This is just a dramatic sequence. This is the end of the game. It's over, by the way. I beat it. So,
yeah.
This is where the achievement would have popped. I think once you get in outer space, if this hadn't been the first time I'd beaten it, like right here, it's like, bloop. And that's when you get the fucking achievement for beating it on Impossible, which is worth 150 gamer score, which is fucking crazy. I thought it was pretty hard, like, back when this game first came out, but not even comparing it to other games, just comparing it to Dead Space 2 and 3, not that hard to do, actually, the Impossible. It's fucking fun, though. It's fun to play on the hardest difficulty setting. I think I only died, what, twice? I died fucking running into the gravity thing that spit me into the ceiling, and then I jumped into the goddamn fucking, like, propeller. He also looks very different in Dead Space 2 and 3. He looks... I don't know, like, he's got way more hair. I don't know if that just makes him look younger, but having more hair makes him look younger for some reason. Like, he looks like he's got a receding foreline. He doesn't have a receding foreline, but he's watching it again, and he turned it off at the same spot. Maybe if you didn't turn it off, you could have avoided the whole situation, because you would have been like, oh shit, she's dead. I guess there's no reason for me to go send somebody else, and you'd be at home fucking sipping goddamn martinis or something. Oh my god, she's a monster! Fucking jump scare ending, like, ooh, is it real? Was she a necromorph? Did she really kill Isaac? I don't know. Well, obviously she didn't, because he's in Dead Space 2. I've said that a bunch of times this Let's Play. But that does it for Dead Space. A fucking fantastic game. One of my favorites. Had a blast playing it. Enjoyed it. Bit of a drag for the last part. Literally, it was a rock, because I fucking had that thing everywhere. But that's about it. I'm gonna let these bitches roll. Thank you for watching another fucking Dead Space Let's Play, and another Let's Play in general. I meant to say Let's Play, but I got lucky because it is another Dead Space Let's Play, because I did one before. So then it made sense. But thanks for watching it. I will have another one probably next week started. I'm gonna throw that in, so wait till after the credits to see what it is, or just skip ahead, because that's what you're gonna do anyway. And I'd just like to point out, because people wouldn't shut the fuck up about it in the first two comment sections, or the comment sections of the first two videos of this Let's Play, if you take the first letter of every chapter name, it spells Nicole is dead. So, like, chapter one is New Arrival, so there's an N, and, like, the last chapter is Dead Space, so it's a D. Whoa, mind blown. It was really cool to figure out, but yes, I did know that. Everyone who was telling me, thank you. For the game that's been out like 6 years that I've played 5,000 times. Thank you for watching!
Thanks.